for the Health Committee. Today is August 6th, 2019, at 9:30 a.m. Take your role. Whitlow?
Yes.
Curtis?
Yes.
Barb?
Here.
Doobie?
Here.
Awful?
Yes.
Okay, may I have a motion to approve the agenda today?
I don't have one.
You have one. Okay. Do we have a second?
I'll second.
Okay, any discussion? Motion carried. Okay, let's look over the payroll or the claims. If you're not fair and do that. And just for a reminder, we're just looking at animal control to approve that.
Are we missing some pages or might this fly or something's out of order?
What do you think?
With, as far as like the breakdown, as far as that we usually get on each animal for Dr. Youssef, or did I miss it?
Is that on the back?
Oh.
Second, it should be the second, third page.
Got it. They stuck together.
Okay, that's okay. You're flipping too fast, you're flipping too fast.
Well, it did mean to, but that just stuck. And then I guess I went straight to here, made a look at that.
All right, I'm stupid. No, you're not.
Go from the first page here. Running balance 252. And then after that, we get to the other page, and at the top it's 1598. How does that come up?
Where are you at?
Right here, running balance will come down. 252 here.
And then with animal control?
And then we get over to the first one at the top, it's 1598. Maybe I'm missing something.
Yeah, if you notice this, so let's say like a meeting of last month was kind of like, you know, before the end of, like we finished the end of the month, but the dog's still at the clinic, and then the time of the meeting, the dog moved. So we added to this month instead of added to the last month. Do you know what I mean?
You know what, the pages are backwards.
Yeah, oh, yeah, the vision's backwards.
You see that, it's backwards.
Oh,
it should be, so the back page is actually the first page.
Okay.
Page one and page two.
Yeah. Wow.
I've redeemed myself now.
Thank you, Leanne.
Okay. You're welcome.
Hey, you're not stupid.
Should have that fourth cup of coffee.
Yeah.
If this is what you ask for.
Right, and I, right, which I want to discuss it okay. too a little bit. Okay, so I'm just curious on where to start. That's great. I mean, where we're starting.
But there's a missing part, you know, when you ask, after I answer your question, I will need to deliberate about something, yeah.
Well, if you want to go ahead.
Yeah.
If I answer my question, I will have to ask it.
Oh, okay. So I just wanna, my goal or to satisfy your, you know, your, to answer your question last time is, I need to calculate, you know, the whole time they spend, like, talking to the people on the phone, get, you know, the phone, the, like, you know, discussion with the, like, the ICOM, with the victims, with the owner, and then they operate, they go, you know, drive, go over there. If you notice here, they just calculate, you know, the time they spend at the scene, like, you know, they went to...
Well, obviously, which that was part of my question, because right. I know they didn't go to Hoopston to drop right. off an animal and be back in 20 minutes. I do.
Right, but
so I would agree.
Right, so I asked them to create another paper about, you know, the time they spend on the phone, like, you know, talking and preparing, you know, to go to the, you know, to the location, things like that. So unfortunately, they just send me, like, you know, it's just, if you see here, this is the time they spend on the phone, like, you know, 10 minutes, 20 minutes, okay. stuff like that. But it should be in a schedule like this. Unfortunately, they didn't have time to do it. Or,
okay.
Yeah.
And then too, which I like this, okay, they started in what city, which I, did both of them work for you then, like your private business, is that correct?
No,
or, no,
no, you know, one of them is working with me now, but okay. it's a separate thing.
Okay. Like, well, I realize it would be separate, but what I'm getting at is, if they're on what city, are they starting at your
So one of them, so the other one, Linda, if you see, like, you know, she has a lot of calls.
Mm-hmm.
But Erica is working with me now at the clinic. When she has a call or she get a call, she will punch out. She'll go finish her call,
sure.
even if she spend like 5 hours or whatever. And then if she has time to come back, she will sign, like, you know, in again.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, and so which, yeah, I mean, mm-hmm. I like how Erica does that. I mean, mm-hmm. it matches up that, okay, she went, you know, 2 miles or yeah. whatever she went. Right. Now, what is Linda doing? You know, last time I see she's starting in Wetseka, mm-hmm. but it looks like she usually is charging more than what it would be for mileage-wise. Mm-hmm.
So again, let's say, like, you know, she is dropping a dog off, or she is coming to the clinic to finish some paperwork. Sometimes, you know, public health needs paperwork. She has to come and make photocopies or fax them something. Let's say she got a call while she's at the clinic. So the origin is from Wetseka
mm-hmm.
Animal Hospital, and then she'll go finish, and then if she pick up something, she'll bring it back to the hospital. Let's say she's at Walmart shopping or have lunch with her husband somewhere, and she got a call. She has to, the origin will be from this location all the way to the other place, and then come back to the clinic, or it just was an investigation, so she doesn't have to charge for pickup.
Right, so then she is then charging her trip home then.
I take
it out of some mm-hmm. of these.
Take it home? No, I mean, like, if she finished the job and coming back home, she doesn't charge mileage for that.
Okay, well, but mm-hmm. I think, here's one on July 8th. Goes out to Belmont Acres, starts in Wetseka.
Just a minute, which one?
7-8. So seven, it's kind eight. Of in the middle of the page there.
So neglect and okay. investigation. Yeah,
so it's okay. an investigation.
Mm-hmm.
So showing mileage at 21 miles.
Mm-hmm. No, I don't have this one. I have the 67 mileage. Sorry, no, you're right.
67-18 is
yeah,
21 miles.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So how do you get 21 miles to go really anywhere in Wetseka to Belmont Acres?
Like I said, you know, I don't know. I can call her right now and see, you know, exactly how this works. But I'm sure, like, you know, she went to a farm for investigation, and then she came back, picked up some food, went back to the
right,
farm.
We talked about that last
time. Yeah. So this thing that she put everything in one case. She can put this in different cases, you know what I mean? And I cannot, you know, remember this one specifically. But
or even, work. You know, here's CIPS Road, and she's got, so look at, well, same date.
Mm-hmm.
So she goes, and, you know, and here's something else
mm-hmm.
that, and as far as time, I mean, was mm-hmm. this morning and night, you know, was one at 8 a.m. and one's at 8 p.m. with a start to.
Where are you at, Leanne?
On July 8th.
Alright.
Is the bite investigation?
So you have Belmont.
We took up a bite investigation.
Right, and then you have the bite investigation on CIPS Road. And so she's showing 21 miles for Belmont Acres and then 25 miles for CIPS Road. And well, and then another, okay, now, if you look at 7-8, where she goes Mulberry, she's got 4 miles.
4 miles, yes.
Which that seems, can this be round trip mileage?
Yeah.
But round trip from where, if you start in Wetseka, that's kind of where my question is, if you start in Wetseka, then it seems to me you would end in Wetseka if you're already here anyway.
No, she stopped in Wetseka and she went like, let's say investigate, you know, a case here, and then she, maybe she, came back, you know, to finish his stuff at the clinic, like, you know, to check in about the rabies vaccine and things like that. So she has to calculate this trip. But if she finish over there and she's going home, she's not calculating this trip to home. Do you understand what I mean?
Well, but it appears to me that she is, because I guess I'm curious, when you have, you've got two calls in Wetseka, well, actually, got a lot of calls. Here, and I get, you know, maybe the country one, and sure you got Hoopston and all that. The Mulberry one, that's what I think seems accurate, that it's like 4 miles that you go to Mulberry, and you're in Wetseka, you go there. But what I'm confused about is the first two entries on the 8th, where it was 21 miles and 25 miles, because you'd have to make a lot of trips around Wetseka between Belmont Acres and say your place to get 21 miles.
I'm not familiar with the addresses here, to tell you the truth.
So, well, I mean, it's out in the country, but it's not out in the country 50, you know, or 10 miles out there. You know,
do you mind if I call her right now and ask
if that's, or if that's what
she can come here right now, because I left her at the clinic actually.
Let's do it.
Yeah. And there's another one, doctor, Heart Shelter to 901 West Main Street in Hoopston, dog transfer.